I'm gonna see now our second place competitor from all the way from Italy, Said Faraz. Said, you Faraz, you show a lot of muscle. How much did you weigh for this show?
127.
127. That's about 265, 270 pounds. That's a lot of muscle. And you're pretty shredded. So how long have you been prepping for this show?
3 months. 3 months I'm prepared for this competition. So I like this competition too much, very nice, and too much people. I'm not with these people and nice competition like this.
You look phenomenal. Look at your face. You got like the face of death right there. You're really shredded. The audience went absolutely crazy when you did your most muscular pose. So I'm sure the fans want to see that again. This is like some really powerful most muscular pose at a California State Championships. All the way from Italy right here. So, yeah, that's some Italian muscle here. So let me ask you one more question. What's your next show? What are you planning after this?
I want to see some competition for go to Mr. Olympia.
Okay.
Now I'm seeing list for pro, which competition I can do for go to Mr. Olympia.
Well, are you gonna have some dirty food tonight? Get a little bit outside of your diet. What are you gonna eat tonight?
Pizza.
Sounds good. Any one of the fans that any close to a pizza place, get out of there. This guy's gonna eat everything. Said, you look amazing. I look forward to seeing you in the Muscle Contest show again. Congratulations on your second placing. All right. Thank you so much.